Matildas Captain Sam Kerr's alleged racial slur to a British police officer has been revealed, but it's raising more questions than answers. John Paul Gonzo has the latest.
We're learning more details today about this incident involving Sam Kerr and the moments leading up to it. British tabloid newspaper The Sun reports Matildas Captain called a police officer a stupid white bastard during a dispute over a taxi fare last year. The paper also claims Sam Kerr had been sick in that cab. Police were called and that's when this is all alleged to have unfolded. For the first time since the news broke, Chelsea Football Club has now addressed this matter, backing its star striker.
You know, Sam has our full support. She knows that. Yes, it's a difficult time for her. Of course, I can't comment it. You already know that.
Sam Kerr has pleaded not guilty to racially aggravated harassment. She's due to face a four-day criminal trial in February 2025. Unless the charge is dropped or the case is thrown out, there is a hearing scheduled for April this year where her lawyers will push for that, arguing an abusive process.
Difficult moments, it's tough times. And that's what my role is in this football club, is to make sure I look after our people. And I just, you know, want to be clear that Sam will be fully supported by me and everybody else at Chelsea.
So Chelsea Football Club is steadfast in its support of Sam Kerr. Still no comment or statement from her yet on this matter.
And New South Wales Premier Chris Minns has weighed in on Sam Kerr's alleged comments, speaking earlier today.
Someone called you a stupid white bastard. Would you think that was racist?
No.